Hi, everyone. In this video, we're going to talk about how to fix the issue where the computer doesn't connect to the internet after it wakes up from sleep mode, or what used to be called hibernation. So when it wakes up from sleep mode, it shows like it has internet. You can see here, shows like it has internet, and the browser keeps on turning, but there's no internet. So how do you fix that? Let's start from first the fast fix and then the permanent fix. So the fast fix is as follows. You go here, troubleshoot the internet connection, and you try that first. Doesn't always work, but if it does, it will shave off a few steps. So this is the message I normally get when I try to do this. So the next step I usually do is go here, open the network adapters, and disable the network adapter. Sometimes this would work. Let's see if it does. That's a temporary fix because this will help now, but for the next time it will happen, the same thing will happen. So I'm not really looking for a temporary solution. I want to do the permanent solution. When this comes back, we need to download some things to fix it permanently. Let's go and update our network card. How do you do that? The network drivers are part of the motherboard drivers. So we need to go to the motherboard manufacturer website and update it from there. But how do I know which motherboard I have? So let's start with that first. First, we need to know which motherboard manufacturers we have, because most likely you don't really remember the model and you don't have that information. So you go to system information and you go to baseboard product and you get the model of the motherboard. Let's get that. As you can see, I searched for the model and I found that it's an ASUS B365MK, whatever. Yours probably different. So you get here, go to support would be drivers and utilities, and operating system, in my case, it's 1064. Another thing you need to know is the operating system. So let's get back to system info. Notice that you have the number 64 here, 64 base. This is how you know which driver to take. Mine is 64, so I chose the 64-bit. One last thing before we update the driver, and you can see this is the LAN driver. This is from 2009, but first I want to check that my current driver is really out of date. So you go to Device Manager, search for network adapters. In network adapters, you go to the PCI, Realtek, probably something else for you, and then check for updates over here. I didn't go for this option. You'll see in a second why, because it says the best driver is already the one you have. And it's obviously, if I check this driver version in driver, you can see this one is dated 2006. Windows says this is the best driver, but this one is way more updated and it's from 2009. So I'm going to go with the newer driver. I'm going to download this one. All right, downloaded the driver. So now what? Now we update the driver and we close everything out. I open it. Scrolling down, let's find an executable. Click the setup. A warning will come up. Now we go to repair. Click next and see how it goes. All right, and then it's done and we click finish. Now let's check that we installed the newer driver, Device Manager. In Device Manager, we go to the same thing, network adapters, PCI, properties, driver, And now it's 2009. Done. Next time the computer wakes up, it will be connected to the internet. Hope that helps you. And if it did, leave a like, subscribe, or a comment. That will be greatly appreciated. And have a great day. See you in the next one.